What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another review. And today, we're going to be here for a minute. So get comfy, grab a snack, get a drink, do whatever you got to do. Because we are doing the Psycho Bitch Trilogy. That's right, everybody. I am about to review all three of Tech N9ne's Psycho Bitch's songs. So, since this is going to be a relatively long video, not gonna talk too much about it beforehand. We're just gonna get into this shizzle, and I will break it down as we go.
I want you to quit calling me, following me, riding it with me. After you get through swallowing me, never knew this jocker would explode. I must reload. How many of them in a psycho bitch? Down for the minute with a major twist. Came with a bit of game, it's that bitch sickness. Everybody peace the evil system so you know. When sexual activity happens and tears start to flow, time to go. They come with a big package and back. Chess is twice that. But the fatal attraction would only get you ice packs. Better watch what you do when you sleep with a woman that's on the edge in your bed, cause you'll be resting in red. They'll find the number to your residence. Not hesitant, unprecedented. Ain't no mystery to us, these. And another mixed up with a psycho bitch, millimeter with a master plan, so you won't be up in a ditch like this. Wild child, running wild, behind the smile is a frown. That'll make you lay it down quickly. She's shifty, killer strictly, out to come and get me. From a rose to 357, 360, psycho bitch.
Alright, so I'm sure the first thing you noticed there is they sampled the piano and theme from Halloween for this song. And, it's freaking awesome, right? Yeah, I know. For all you horror movie fans out there, it's great. So, let's just get into a couple of these lines here. He says a lot, but there's some key lines that I really like. First of all, he just starts it off. I want you to quit calling me, following me, following me. Why do you trip with me after you got through swallowing me? You know, meaning like, yo, we just like this stuff and you're like freaking out. Why? Everybody peep the evil symptoms so you'll know when sexual activity happens and tears start to flow, time to go. They come with a big package and back, chest is twice that, meaning they got a big booty and their breasts are even bigger. But the fatal attraction would only get you ice packs. Better watch what you do when you sleep with a woman that's on the edge in your bed, cause you'll be resting in red. Killer, killer. Wild child running wild behind the smile is a frown that'll make you lay it down quickly. She's shifty, killer strictly, out to come and get me from a rose to a 357, 360. Psycho bitch. So that's the first verse. Oh. Alright, let's get back into this. All right, so let's just go over that chorus quick. He never ever do it down low with a psycho bitch. Better never ever go out with a psycho bitch. Everybody better learn how to see a psycho bitch, cause your bitch might be her. Yeah, yeah. What you gonna do when they pop at you, glock at you? Fill them with the venom, who the fuck are we talking to? Pretty much sums it up right there. Psycho bitches, psycho bitches. Pretty much sums it up right there.
All the loving was gone when she found out she was wrong. Calling my mama's house at 3 a.m.
I played on my phone.
They say the psycho bitch was made from us.
Psycho bitch.
They say they innate and behave from us.
Psycho bitch.
From the angelic to raven us.
Psycho bitch.
They say the fuck away from us.
Psycho bitch.
Psycho bitch.
She got my gas cut off, but I don't know how. She got my phone cut off, but I don't know how. Bitch even got my lights cut off,
but I don't know how. Wish I knew back then what I nigga know now.
Crazy bitch,
follow me to my main things domain. This game brings no pain, no chain, rug after the rain. Must be on cocaine, insane, y'all to mess up your thing. No brain, bitches will have you stressing using Rogaine. Didn't chill with her, deal with her. Nina had to get ill with her. Six rock kill missing, I ain't know I had to hit her with the grill splitter. Never do sex with a psycho beyond. Anybody would have been a pop your truck. Run, better get a gun when a bitch come, better know she a psycho.
Kill her, kill her.
Hard when he hit that piece and then get her up and out with a dip. Star when he know that he's been up in a mix with a psycho bitch. Hard when he hit that piece and then get her up and out with a dip. Star when he know that he's been up in a mix with a psycho bitch.
All right, so the second verse. She thought that I was loving her. She thought that I was holding her, hugging her, rubbing her, sucking her, kissing her, plugging her, but she thought that I was loving her. All the loving was gone when she found out she was wrong. Call my mama's house at 3 a.m. Quit playing on my phone. And then, they say that psycho bitch was made from us. Say they get nothing but hate from us. From the angelic, you raven us. Stay the fuck away from us. Psycho bitches, psycho bitches. Then he goes on to say, she got my gas cut off, but I don't know how. She got my phone cut off, but I don't know how. Bitch even got my lights cut off, but I don't know how. Wish I knew back then what a person know now. Crazy bitch. Which is wild. Luckily, I've never been in that situation. Thank God. Being average looking has its blessings. I will hopefully never be in that situation due to my average looks. Alright, so, then at the end, hard when he hit that piece and then get her up and out with a diss, scarred when he knows he been up in the mix with a psycho bitch, meaning, you know, he was hard when he hit her, and then he kicked her out and it was a diss, and now he's scarred because he know he was mixed up with a psycho bitch.
Psycho bitch, but I never ever go out with a psycho bitch. Everybody better learn how to see a psycho bitch, cause your bitch right there. What you gonna do when they pop at you, cock at you? Dealing with a venom of the fucker, we talking to.
Psycho bitch, psycho bitch.
What you gonna do when they pop at you, cock at you? Dealing with a venom of the fucker, we talking to.
Psycho bitch, psycho bitch.
As the smoke clears, you wonder why this woman packs the most fear. She keeps a broken heart and a 380 close near. From me to you, if you
wait for the drop, dude. Wait for the drop. Hold on, man. It's coming, bro. It's coming. Wait, dude. It's so ill, though. It's so lit. So lit, dude. Wait for the drop. It's about to come. You ready? Right here. Yeah, so I love that beat. I love how, you know, they use the Halloween sample. I love that the snare sounds like gunshots, kind of. Just, you know, kind of making it feel like this bitch is just shooting at you throughout the whole song. So yeah, just a very powerful song, a very telling song. It's a warning song, and I listened. I try to not deal with crazy biatches, all right? Just try not to even deal with them. All right, so with that being said, let's lead right into Psycho Bitch Part 2, and this song is, you know, the second part, obviously, and, the beat is a little different, but they keep a lot of the same parts. The snare's the same, I think. A lot of the stuff is the same. But there's a couple differences in the beat just to switch it up a little bit, which you'll hear. And with that being said, let's get into Psycho Bitch Part 2.
I think you're wonderful. I think you're amazing.
Nice little voice
you're
message.
Wonderful. I think you're amazing. I think you're wonderful. I think you're amazing. I think you're wonderful. You're incredible. I think you're amazing. And I want you in my life forever. And we're going to be great.
Imagine forever. Hearing this message. I'd be freaked out.
We're going to be great together. We're going to be great together.
And he's just laughing. Like, oh, here we go again.
We're gonna be beautiful together. We're gonna be beautiful together. We're gonna be beautiful together. And let me show you what I can do. Let me show you what I can do. Let me show you what I can do. Let me show you.
Let me show you how that makes you feel. Hard, hard, hard. When you met her, she was right so thick. Something better than a wife, no bitch. She was whatever, but she might go thick. If you leave her, you'll see a psycho bitch. Now she's calling you pretty night, so sick. Wanna pop up and try to fight your chick. Ain't about it, told her to slice your dick. If you ever break up with a psycho bitch, don't give me that shit, but a nigga don't care.
Alright, so let's get into that chorus real quick, cause that's some pretty dark stuff. When you met her, she was right so thick. Something better than a wife, no glitch. She won't stop ever, but she might go click. If you leave her, you'll see a psycho bitch. Now she's calling your crib at night so sick. Wanna pop off and try to fight your chick. Lorena Bobbitt told her to slice your dick. If you ever break up with a psycho bitch. It's fucking... it's dark stuff right there, man.
It's
probably my favorite part of the chorus.
Don't give me that shit, but a nigga don't care. Never gonna be there. That I was up in the middle of a game, never there. When I was up, I was in a motherfucking nightmare. How you gonna fuck me on Sunday? Then you wanna say you love me on Monday? You bugging. Thinking everybody got a bad back, cause you off with your lover. If you own your telephone, and then she lose it when you use it. If this leak don't leave it on, nigga, for true, she won't go through it. If she choose, call a bitch back on your phone and chew the chicken new uterus. Even if that situation's not lose, the bitch is ludicrous. Laugh when you got a better bitch around. Zack is a nigga, wanna kiss her now. Never wanna got up with a woman if I knew about the minutes and I never wanna dip this down. If she's taking several promises, less of the bitch is probably stuffing this trying to catch her. Sleeping with a beauty, it's in the guest, and you better hope you never leave in a stretcher. If you were a psycho, don't go through with it, be through with it. Like in the midst of happiness, and mood is switching, ruin it. You thinking that you know women, and you're just so intuitive. Better than a nigga that's back at the end of this, you would have to shoot a bitch.
Please, don't bring that psycho shit to me.
That is, I love how this song is just even more powerful than the first one. Like the first one, you're like, oh shit. This one, you're like, oh my God. Like, what is going on here? Whew. Okay. Let's just go into a couple of these lines here that I really like. How you gonna fuck me on Sunday, then you wanna say you love me on Monday, you buggin', thinking everybody gotta bow down because you're off with your lovin'. And then I really like it when he says, if you're on your telephone and then she lose it when you use it. If sleep don't leave it on, nigga, for true, she won't go through with it. She call the bitch back from your phone and chew the chicken new uterus. Even that situation's not lewd, the bitch is ludicrous. I really like his flow there. And, like, I like how he used lewd and ludicrous, you know? And she'll chew the chicken new uterus, you know? It's funny. And then, If I knew about Menace and now never want to take her down, if she take her Seroquel and selects, the bitch would probably stop and then try to catch you. Slipping with the beauty, itching to get you. You better hope you never leaving a stretcher. If you were a psycho, don't go through with it, be through with it. right in the midst of happiness, her mood will switch and ruin it. You think you know women and you're just so intuitive. At the end of this, you will have to shoot a bitch. And then you got Chris Calico with the please don't bring that psycho shit to me. I love that part too. That's so good.
What if you're better than a nigga that's back at the end of this? You would have to shoot a bitch.
Please don't bring that psycho shit to me.
Alright, so let's just go over that chorus quick because I really like how he says that bitch is psycho too. Kill him with a millie, put a knife in you, twice in you, psycho bitches. Meaning, I like how, you know, the song's called Psycho Bitch 2, and he's just saying, that bitch is a psycho too, and she'll put a knife in you, twice in you, you know what I mean? So he's just reiterating the two. And, you know, the chorus is basically the same as the first song, except for that little added part that I just mentioned. So we'll just get off into the second verse.
She popping up at the club, looking for you with the rollers in. And when the push comes to shove, here you go on the floor with this hoe again. Psycho bitches never let it go. Trippings are never the bow. Be ready to get up and go. Why? Take a needle, just save the soap. Breaking my career, stripping my draw. Looking for white bitch, hair on my balls. Tripping with you when you out with the family. She get it popping right there in the mall. Fuck with the bitch, it's definite. Better watch who you stepping with. Fuck attention deficit. Better watch who the fuck you messing with. Just because I fucked you, that don't mean we getting married. Hold you. The way you sit around the corner from my house is scary. Psycho bitches when it comes to relationships are very slow. Bitches never understand it's over till you're very low. No, don't be on the MySpace flipping out. Tripping with strippers you think I'm digging out. Me saying that I'll never be taken by the hands of another man is a bad omen. Cause you never know it might just be the hands of a woman. Psycho bitch.
Please don't bring that psycho shit to me.
Alright, so let's just get into the second verse here. The second verse is just great, in my opinion. She popping up at the club, looking for you with the rollers in. When push comes to shove, here you go on the floor with this hoe again. Psycho bitches never let it go. Trippin's inevitable. Be ready to get up and go, because Tech and Nina just ended the show. Breaking my crib, sniffing my drawers, looking for white bitch hair on my balls. Like, I could just imagine it. I could just picture it. Let me see your balls. Make sure you ain't got any white bitch hairs on them. Motherfucker. Fucking cheating on me. It's, like, funny, but, like, it's, like, sad and terrifying at the same time. Because, like, there's some women out there, man. Like I said, luckily I haven't dealt with any that are that fucking crazy. Just because I fucked you, that don't mean we getting married, ho. The way you sit around the corner from my house is scary, though. And then I really liked the last part. Me saying that I'll never be taken by the hands of another man is a bad omen, because you never know, it might just be the hands of a woman, psycho bitch.
Stop calling me, never wanna really hear no heartfelt shit. You ain't healthy for me, you bitch, I'm on a health kick. Psycho bitches are self-destructive, weak and helpless. I'm done with you, bitch, now you can let somebody else
she so stick with it, I stick in it, and dick fit it. Never did I think for a minute, just quit it. Chickens only living and driven to get hit it. Turn around and flip it and get to a deep shit it. Pussy wasn't better to get in than indebted. You can make a penny of money than men sent it. You can run a bitch by adjusting the antennas. What if she demanded you better forget it? She's psycho like Michael, you Michael. Wake up to knives and rifles. When your eyes close, she's liable. Like I know to move on you like Tabo. Even I know this lie hole like rivals. Bam, turn you turn to 5-0. Either that or you turn your back and the bitch tag with a blade up in your spinal. Should've listened up, of course, don't stop with them harassing threats. My division was them draws and me plotting on having sex. Got me tripping fist in a ball, I know something gon' happen next. I'ma kill this crazy bitch and give her back to tech.
Song really kicks you in the chest. Whew. All right. Well, before we get into the next song, let me go over the third verse here, because there's a couple key parts that I enjoy. I really like when he said, stop calling me and never really want to hear no heartfelt shit. You ain't healthy for me, and bitch, I'm on a health kick. That's so funny. And then in the background, you even hear him say, ha! You know? And then Liquid Assassin, who was at the end, says, turn a 5-0, turn around, she'll grab it back and tear you with the blade into your spinal. And something about Tybo. And then stop with the phone calls, stop with them harassing threats. I'ma kill this crazy bitch and give her back to tech. And so yeah, that was Psycho Bitch 2. It's really tough. I don't know which one is better between Psycho Bitch 1 and 2. Psycho Bitch 1 is great, just because it kind of puts you in the feel for everything. But Psycho Bitch 2 overall feels bigger. You know what I mean? Like it just hits you more, if that makes any sense at all. So, right now, we're going to go into Psycho Bitch 3 featuring Hobson. And this is my least favorite of the three. It's still really good, but I like 1 and 2 way more than this one. Like, I don't know why. But let's get into Psycho Bitch 3. Featuring
Hobson. You're orange because you door us on this. Like, I'm so kind of fucked up about you.
I'm looking back and my feelings are so in the past about you. Okay, fuck you.
This is my response. This is my reaction to what is your reality.
Real killers move in silence. Black Storm is such a tyrant. Murderer stays vibrant. If I too, she's a giant. Anger breeds defiance, but she's on no compliance.
All right, so before we get into it and he starts ripping it up, I like that part because he says, real killers move in silence. Quiet Storm, such a tyrant. Murderer stays vibrant. At 5'2", she's a giant. Like, anger breathes defiance. When she's on, no compliance. Cause her demon needs violence. Don't give her no love, never want to fold up, then you better hold up, because she cray. You know, he's just basically saying, like, sweet and innocent on the outside, and then one day, man, one day, just flips her shit.
Don't give me no love, never wanna hold up, then you better hold up, cause she crazy. And just a shady bitch on a daily, you're some crazy shit. Don't fuck around with a lady, it'll be a place where you're Mercedes sit. 86 the baby bitch, you know where to run into my radius. Maybe get you rabies, sick and a gravy is. Ain't that about a bitch? You take the girl, you make the girl. She fucking with another man, I make the earl. So methodical with a chick, gonna break the world. Face the world, love a shotgun, I want. In the head, nigga, not fun. But you really wanna pop some, yeah. Really, I can feel like any talk when it got done. Your imagination kills you when it's so bad it's aching. And what's your status? Hating a whole lot of aggravation. Cause she's kicking it with this rapper and that factor. Gonna get clapper, gonna mash after a laugh after. Silly bitches don't sit in your feelings. They make you think that loving is real when you're chilling. But when you turn away, stick it to illin' with another nigga probably chillin' for real. And you know it's music and you know yours too. Ain't no limit to what your heart do. Pillow talking with no more true. And when I catch you, wouldn't know you're through.
Hello?
Hey,
bro, the bitch that you fucking with, man, she's in the club last night with the rap nigga. What's up with that?
All right, so let's go over this first verse here real quick. First of all, he just starts it off by saying, you're just a shady bitch on the daily on some crazy shit. Don't fuck around with the lady. It'll be a blaze where your Mercedes sit. 86 the baby bit. You don't want to run into my radius. Maybe you get rabies sick and the gravy is. Ain't that about a bitch? And, when you date the girl and you mate the girl and she fucking with another man, that'll make you hurl. Yeah, I hear you, Tech. Trust me. I hear you, Tech. Anyways, your imagination kills you when it's so bad it's aching. And what's your status hating? A whole lot of aggravation. Cause she's kicking it with that rapper and that rapper and that factor. Gotta get clapper, gotta mash after with a blast at her. Alright. So, you know, this song is basically about psycho bitches cheating on you, and then a guy kind of going a little crazy. So now you're both crazy. So the chorus there, again, he makes a shout out to the prior two songs. I like when he says, don't pack nothing, just leave it. You know, like, it's not even worth it, my dude. Just fucking go. Just go. Leave all your shit. Just go. Just go. Freaking you, making you repeat it like it's a sequel. You know, like, he's like, oh, here we go again, man. Like, another fucking psycho bitch. You know, so I like how he keeps giving shout outs to the prior two.
This bitch. Talking to me in the silly, she let me the piss. But on the other end, she really taking the dick. I never knew she would see, but my nigga told me that he caught over him in the mix. That is when I get the tripping and having a fit. He think he better, she told him we broke up, Think of the thing on my penis, she took up, He know what's tripping, cause he fucking telling him, He gonna feel it when I told him, hallelujah. I'm outraged cause I've been lied to. If I happen to catch her with him, she can die too. Used to be my boo, now she's sucking some guy's goo. Wanna divide two, if the roof up in the bayou. Stepping with my crew, I ain't coming to fight you. Bullets gonna fly through whoever's walking beside you. I never lied to a thing, but not out of a time shoot. I'm about to slide through a thing, I'm looking at this entire room.
Yo, why you calling my girl phone, nigga? You know what this is. I didn't give myself her number, nigga. Are you fucking her? Oh, you think this shit funny, nigga? Okay, I'ma see you.
Oh, yeah,
nigga.
Wishing you never heard of her.
Psycho bitch.
Bitch, I'll make you murderous.
Psycho bitch.
Psycho bitch.
Psycho bitch.
Don't pack nothing, just leave it.
Psycho bitch.
She can be peaceful and people. This people you see is people. Freaking you, freaking you. Make you repeat it like it's a sequel. You better run when you see her.
Psycho bitch.
Cause your bitch might be a
Alright, so let's break down that second verse there, guys, because that's what we do. It's what we do. That's why this is a review. I never knew she was evil. My dude told me that he caught her with him in the mix. That is when I get to tripping and having a fit. He think he with her, she told him we broke up. Digging the day on my penis, she choke up. He know I'm tripping cause she fucking telling him. He gonna feel it when I put the hell in him. I'm outraged cause I've been lied to. If I happen to catch her with him, she could die too. Used to be my boo, now she sucking some guy's goo. Wanna divide two and dump them both in the bayou. I think we've all been there, right? Right, right. I think a lot of us could relate to that. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, alright. Okay, so let's get into the third verse here with Hopson.
Bitch, where the fuck you been? I've been calling your asses last night. You run us through shit like it's a big time. You was with Rachel, is that right? Okay, guess I was wrong. Case closed then. Now you got one more time to lie when you get your face broken. So stay focused, I ain't joking. You slept with a nigga that I ain't noticed. Run the game on me like I ain't joking. Trying to come back home, I don't think so, bitch. Give me your phone.
No.
Give me that shit. No. Stop wrestling. Making me use aggression. Trying to see who you texting. Whoa, oh, bitch. I'm going to jail for show. This shit ain't a hell of a phone. I'm losing control. Knowing how it's so. Who the hell is Joe? Why did you text him? Saying the sex was great. You fucked him. Oh, both of you guys, I can't just wait. Let me call this nigga. Got me getting all violent. I'm mad at you crying. Better hope his phone is so silent.
Hey, baby, just wanted to say that I love you much.
Like, nigga, that's my boyfriend. I'm on my way down to fuck you up.
Nigga, talk that funny shit down, nigga.
This hoe ass nigga.
What's up, nigga? Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you. 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 Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's just my opinion, though. I'm sure other people feel differently, and that's okay. You know, music is subjective. I might like something that you don't, and that's fine. That's cool. That's great. That's wonderful. But that's just my opinion. So there you have it, folks. That was Psycho Bitch 1, 2, and 3 all in one shot because I'm the freaking man, and that's what I do for you. Instead of making 3 separate videos, yada, 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 all in one shot. So, you're welcome. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Until next time, folks, peace.